Obamacare with Senator Lieber's office in Indianapolis, and I'm following up on a recent email message that you sent to the senator regarding a possible scam and meetings involving Larry Williams and possibly the Meadows or Meadows estate. I just wanted to let you know that we have received a lot of letters in the past, over the past several years, regarding the estate and possible money that's out there for the family members of the Meadows or Meadows, and I wanted you to know that I do have responses from the Department of Treasury and Justice saying that there is no money out there, and to assure you and let you know that we are not pursuing this as far as with Mr. Williams, but if you want to talk about this further, you're welcome to give me a call. Our number here is 3. And certainly if you have information about other scams or want to talk about that further, I'd be happy to help you in any way I can. Thank you. Bye-bye.